Portage Fire Department responded to the report of a car on fire on the bypass just off the Southport exit west. It was on the westbound lane. Traffic was slowed down, and the fire was extinguished. From the Portage Online Newsroom, I'm Mike Blume.